standing 6 foot 2 inches, Matthew Stick Russo!
How long they been doing that?
That's 3 or 4 games. Weird, right?
Yeah, I can see you hate it.
Your kid, he had a good game. Where's he going to college?
No, he's coming to work for us, a family business, construction.
I'm a scout. If you want me to make a few phone calls, there might be a hole here or there. Some of those holes have scholarships.
Who let the dog out?
You know that's 20 years ago.
I told him we should use Ain't Gonna Be No Rematch at the end of Rocky.
That's 40 years ago. Who's this, Styx?
Oh, this is Danny.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah. Do not like her.
Don't be mean in front of her. She don't know us yet.
Come to dinner Sunday, 12 o'clock.
Dinner at 12. I love it. I'll be there.
Danielle's from Forest Hills.
We worked on a house over there.
Guy had a Maserati.
Yeah, but it was yellow. No thanks.
Any more meatballs?
Oh, I'll make us some more.
Oh, no, please.
Too late.
No.
No, you did it. You did it.
No, really, I haven't.
Everybody's getting more meatballs.
Yes,
the neighbors are getting meatballs. He gets on that team, everything changes for him.
You need to turn down the rah-rah.
What?
I'm excited.
Just let it be his choice.
She broke up with me.
I'm so surprised.
Your mom's hysterical because she doesn't like seeing you like this, getting hurt. He'll be okay. I just gotta get his mind off it, you know? Get him back on the court. Hey, Danny. He's not gonna make that team if he's sad like this. Maybe you could go back out with him.
Like the pine trees lining the winding road.
Leo, what did you do?
You humiliated him.
I'm trying to save him from a lifetime of humiliation.
I've got a name. I've got a name.
He's so stupid sometimes.
Moving me down the highway.
I always try to do what I think is best for you.
You know, your lucky Styx have family that cares that much.
Moving ahead so life won't pass me by.
We call him Styx because of the long legs. Came out of the chute that way. Just kept growing. Still growing.
Really? Came out of my chute?